of the magic dragon lays by the sea and frolic in the autumn mist in a land called Annalee. Little Jackie Paper loved that rascal Puff and brought him strings and sealing wax and other fancy stuff. Oh, Puff, the magic dragon, live by the sea and frolic in the autumn mist in a land called Annalee. Puff, the magic dragon, live by the sea and frolic in the autumn mist in a land called Annalee. Together they would travel on a boat with billowed sails. Jackie Campbell look out perch on Puff's gigantic tail. Noble kings and princes would bow whenever they came. Pirate ships would lower their flag when Puff wrote down his name. Oh, Puff, the magic dragon, live by the sea and frolic in the autumn mist in a land called Annalee. Puff, the magic dragon, live by the sea and frolic in the autumn mist in a land called Annalee. A dragon lives forever, but not so little boys. Painted wings and giant things make way for other toys. One gray night it happened, Jackie Paper came no more. And Puff, that mighty dragon, he sees his fearless roar. His head was bent in sorrow, green scales fell like rain. Puff no longer went to play along the cherry lane. Without his lifelong friend, Puff could not be brave. So Puff, that mighty dragon, sadly slipped into his cave. Oh, Puff, the magic dragon, live by the sea and frolic in the autumn mist in a land called Annalee. Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolic in the autumn mist in a land called Annalee.